They seem to like it.
It's a nice house. So is the concession stand all set for intermission?
Cool, I hear they have a new popcorn machine.
Thanks for the tip. So you all ready to go on? Do you know all your lines?
How hard is it to say moo?
Why would you say moo?
Because I'm a cow.
You're not a cow, you're a clown. Why would Shakespeare put a talking cow in King Lear?
Why does Shakespeare do anything?
You're the comic relief, not a barnyard animal. Why did you think you were a cow?
You told me I was wearing the horns.
You are.
So I figured that meant I was a cow.
Those are supposed to be funny.
They are?
It's supposed to show that your wife is cheating on you.
What?
Those are the horns of the cuckold. Your wife's fooling around behind your back with another man, so you're wearing the horns. It's funny.
Why is it funny?
I don't know, it just is.
Why would you make fun of a man whose wife is cheating on him? That's not funny, that's sad.
You can't criticize Shakespeare. He's Shakespeare.
So what? People always pretend that Shakespeare is funny because he's Shakespeare. But admit it, nobody gets the jokes anymore.
Look, I'm the director.
Like that line I have, if a man's brains were in his heels, were not in danger of hives.
Oh yeah, that's hysterical.
No, it isn't. What the heck is hives? Nobody knows what it means. Do you know what it means?
Of course I do.
What then?
Well, it's not funny if I explain it, and we don't have time for it. Get out of the costume and Simpson.
I know what's funny, and Shakespeare ain't funny.
Okay, Mr. Humor Authority, what is funny?